No. Basic electrical engineering. Now, this will be the online courses of basic electrical engineering. Now, this is one I will just Kirchhoff's law, KCL, KVL, current law and voltage law. Then number two is the mesh current method using Kirchhoff's both the laws. Number three, nodal analysis. Number four, superposition theorem. Number five, Thevenin's theorem. Number six, this is not theorem, how to transfer star to delta and delta to star. Star delta transformation. Then seven is the Norton's theorem. Eight is the reciprocity theorem. Then number nine is the Milchman theorem. Number 10, introduction to alternating current, AC. Number 11, behavior of AC circuits. Then series RL circuit with, of course, AC sources. Series RC circuit. Then series RLC circuit. Number 15, definition of impedance, reactance and resistance. Now again, of course, what is admittance? Admittance, conductance and susceptance. Then how to calculate it, power in AC circuit and power triangle. This is of course not any circuit, but it is Biot-Savart's law. It is in physics. Now 18th is the introduction to polyphase. Then 19 is the power measurement. Now I will show you the total, and from here to here up to 9, these are all DC circuit. Now we will do the total figure. This is DC circuit. Okay. You can get, this is, my name is Doctor, I'll show you. Now this is this all will be, you can get it from online if you like. Dr. Dilip Kumar Advarji, I am BE from REC Durgapur, MTech from REC Durgapur, PhD from, of course, NIT Durgapur. Now, this is my number. You can contact me. Of course, this is from 5 to 6 p.m. 5 to 6 p.m. Okay.